What happened with AMC today is totally insane. I had a short position in GME and luckily it was not going up. But when AMC got halted, I directly went and bought GME shares because I was pretty sure that people will jump into GME. And it went up, I made a quick $2,000 profit, and this is my entries and exit. So you're probably here to know what's a gamma squeeze. And this is what I'm going to explain right now. Let's say people are going to buy call options. On the other hand, there should be people selling options. So those people who are buying call options are basically betting that the price will go up. And for those who are selling, they want that the price go down. AMC started to squeeze hard. Today it went from $30 to $70. And the people who are selling those options, they need to hedge their positions because they can be into huge losses. This is an AMC call option example. It pushed over 2,000% this last few days. So the people who are short, they need to hedge their position. A way to hedge is simply they buy the shares of AMC. So now they are short on the options and they are long on the stock. So they are hedged both ways. But if more people start buying those call options, they need to hedge more, which means they need to buy more shares of that stock. In our case, AMC. And with this huge volume in AMC, it can affect the stock price. And that's why I did too. I sold a call option on GameStop, and when AMC halted, I was pretty sure that all the people will jump into GME. So I bought 100 shares of GME as soon as it got halted to hedge my call position. So along with all those people who are buying the shares, and there's people who are hedging their positions, which will create this gamma squeeze. I hope I could explain what's a gamma squeeze. Make sure you subscribe and see you in the next video.